Welcome to the GLINET tutorial series. In this video, we're guiding you through how to set up repeater mode on the Beryl AX with our latest firmware version 4.7. Now, let's set it up. First, type 192.168.8.1 in your browser to log into your admin panel. Once logged in, click on Internet and navigate to the repeater section. Next, click Connect to link the router to an existing Wi-Fi network. Once connected, you'll see this interface confirming that your Beryl AX is now in repeater mode. Now, let's talk about enhancing your privacy. With the latest firmware version 4.7, you can enable the random MAC address feature, which regularly updates your device's MAC address. Whether you're connecting to public Wi-Fi, working in a shared environment, or prioritizing privacy, this feature reduces the chances of your device being identified, tracked, or denied service. Simply click Modify in the repeater section, choose Random for the MAC mode, and toggle on Auto Update MAC. You can choose from two auto update strategies, by time or on reboot. We recommend setting the MAC replacement cycle to update every 3 days for maximum privacy. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and updates.